But I feel that without the support of her friends, I would never have made it. They kept me looking forward. They were always available. I was never left alone, except to go to the bathroom.
And even then, Emily would have come if you had.
Yeah, she
would. Or Robin, either of the two.
Or, what's her name? Robin is not here today, but every morning till the evening, she never left my side. We were so blessed. And you over there, back there, Grace. They never left us. They never, ever left us. And they kept me focused, and they made me feel good, and as good as I could feel under the circumstances. This, Lisa,
where are you?
Amazing. She was amazing. Anytime you wanted to know something, Lisa knew it. She tortured those guys. She let them know, don't mess with Lisa, don't mess with me, this is my girl. And we thank her, and we thank Robin Arande, and we thank Grace Haber, and all the other girls. If I forget anybody, I'm sorry, but,
Rachel!
And Rachel Saban. So, she had friends that loved her like family, never left her side. They had a blast with her, right?
Yeah. Oh, yes.
And this Emily moves in. Emily never left. Emily, go home, get some rest. Now I'm here, what do you need? Let me get it. If I just said I'm in the mood for something, it was safe. Went out and 2 seconds later, it was there. So I just want to tell you, girl, how